So today is day one of my juice cleanse, 28 days starting today. Today is October 31st, it's Halloween, and I decided to start today because it's a Monday, and I always like to start big products on a Monday. I don't know why, it's just my thing. And I didn't want to wait a week in order to enjoy Halloween and eat some candy. I said, you know what, I'm in it to win it. I play for keeps, let's do it now. So I got my juicer ready and I started juicing last night because I have a slow juicer, which means that the juice is good for 72 hours, which is really helpful because you get the most nutrients out of it and it allows you to make them in advance without losing even more nutrients that is lost when you're doing with the really fast juicers because of the RPMs. So I have my Omega slow juicer and last night I juiced my juices for the day and I bottled them up in airtight, light tight containers so nothing can get to them, so they're so totally super fresh, and I carry them around with me. I brought them to work today, and one of my juices I have to actually blend an avocado into it, so I brought my blender and my avocado to work today, and people were like, oh, you're totally prepared. I'm like, I totally am. So yeah, I just wanted to talk about how things are going right now. It is about 1 PM and I've already had two of my juices and I'm currently drinking a third. The third one has beets in it. It's disgusting. I hate beets. I've mentioned this in my book, but I drink them because they're so good for you. So you just chug to chug. But no, chugging is not the best thing because you really want to chew your juices, but you know, just try not to gag too much. It's kind of a fun process. So I'm feeling really good. I'm a little bit hungry, not gonna lie, but I'm so motivated to make this happen. I'm so excited and I cannot wait to see the changes. I can't wait to see my body, my mind. I can't wait to see everything that's going to happen for me in 28 days because this is my very first long-term juice cleanse, and I'm hoping that it's going to be as amazing as everybody says it is, and that maybe I'll be doing many more in the future. So enjoy the video. See you in a month.
Okay, so today is day two and it's going good so far. This is actually the first time I've done a day two while being like at work. So the smell of chicken and other food is just kind of difficult when you're kind of hungry. But so far the hunger pains aren't bad, and I'm pretty happy because today my juices were amazingly delicious. The one I'm drinking right now has tons of kale in it, which I adore. So I'm pretty happy. So other than the hunger pain and a little bit of weakness, I'm feeling pretty good and feeling strong. I kind of realized that this is only as hard as you make it for yourself. If you are not 100% determined, then maybe it's more difficult. Like maybe, I'm only on day two, but I'm hoping that maybe this whole 28 day thing will not be as difficult as I think it is because I'm so determined to make it happen. So I say this with complete confidence now, but we'll see later on during the videos how I feel. But so far everything's going really good and I'm enjoying day two. Okay, so today is day three and it's winding down. I'm enjoying my last juice today. And I'm a little tired. Today I wasn't feeling so well, kind of flu-y, you know, felt kind of sick, weak, cold, kind of a sore throat. So I'm really tired and I found it really difficult to make my juices for tomorrow. I'm not really that hungry. I psychologically I am, but like physically I know that I'm not because I'm getting plenty to drink. But I'm tired and it's kind of a hassle to have to come home from work and make all these shakes for the next day, and I'm only on day three, so that's going to be interesting. But so far so good. I'm down to 173.5 pounds, so which is nice, but I haven't fully experienced the good benefits yet, so I'm waiting for those. Tomorrow, day four. Okay, so today is day four, and it's going okay. I'm not physically hungry most of the time. Psychologically, I am a little hungry. I do feel a little bit better, but I'm kind of cranky and still kind of weak. And I miss food. I think that's the biggest obstacle, is that I psychologically miss eating, but physically I'm not starving. And if you want to know how to ruin a perfectly good juice, add beets to it. I'm telling you, my juice today was amazing, but then there was that like aftertaste of beets, like ugh. But I drank it anyways because that's all I had. So, you know, if they're healthy, but ew, I don't like them. Day four, doing good. Oh, and I also lost a little bit more weight. I think I'm down to like 172 point something. So that's kind of nice as well. And I'm just looking forward to seeing all the benefits that are going to happen. So see you tomorrow on day five. Okay, so day five is winding down and it's been pretty great. My energy is on the rise. I'm less hungry, but still miss food. The smells of food are everywhere and that just makes me want to eat some. But overall, I'm starting to feel really good. Less tired. The shakes today were absolutely horrendous. I had one that had a little bit of a lime peel in there, which made it super bitter that I was actually grateful for the next shake, which had beets in it. I was like, this is delicious, just because it didn't have that disgusting bitter taste. But it has really good anti-cancer properties or something like that. I can't remember the exact term. So hey, you drink it, it's over. It only took like 20 minutes. Overall, I'm doing good, lost a little bit more weight, feeling great, just really excited to see what day six brings. It's going to be my first Saturday at home. I've always done my detoxes on the weekends, which I really enjoy, so I'm looking forward to being able to chill and do my detox. All right. See you. Okay, so today is day six, and it's Saturday, November 5th, and today was a great day. I really enjoy being able to make my juices like leisurely, as the day goes on, just make them when it's time and just be able to enjoy the whole process and enjoy the juice while I'm at home. It also does make it a little bit more complicated because as I'm running around, I gotta make sure to be home in time to juice. So sometimes I'm a little bit late, but overall today was a great day and I'm feeling really good. Still a little bit of a sore throat, still a little bit tired, but overall the energy is going up and I'm not hungry. I feel amazing. And I've lost a little bit more weight. I am now under 170 pounds, which is really exciting. But I'm feeling great. I feel like I really didn't suffer at all for this detox so far. But again, only day six. Okay, so today is day seven. I'm still feeling really good. I'm a little bit weak, I'm not gonna lie. And I'm still mentally hungry, but physically, not so much. I did try to do a lot of stuff today, so I'm a little bit hungrier physically than I usually am. But overall, things are going really good. But I find myself making mental lists of food that I want to eat. Food that I don't usually eat and that I don't really enjoy, but I'm just like, oh, I would totally have a bacon wrap deep fried hot dog right now. I don't even know if that's a thing. I don't want to know. I don't. But yeah, I find myself making lists of food that I want to eat after the cleanse. Like, oh, you know, next month when I'm eating again, I think I'm going to have some Chinese, or oh, I'm definitely going to have like a veggie burger. Oh, just with some veganese and just some diet cheese. And, you know, just thinking about food a lot. But I don't know. I hope that that's going to pass because overall things are going really well. Still some more weight loss and a lot of, I still have a sore throat and a lot of mucus is coming up, which is really gross, but, better out than in, right? Okay. So today is day eight and it's going really great. Sorry, I couldn't resist. Yeah, feeling really good. Still lots of mucus coming up, which is, awful, but hey, you know, it's gotta come out, right? It's obviously an excess. So overall, still feeling really good. Kind of a stuffy throat from all the, you know, phlegm. But overall, feeling good. Craving popcorn like crazy. I would love to just sit down on the couch, watch a bit of TV, and just eat some popcorn. Instead, I'm going to enjoy my last shake. Okay, so I'm just wrapping up day nine. And today has been another really great day. I'm feeling good. Not so hungry anymore. I am craving a lot of things, but I think that's because my monthly time is coming up and usually I get pretty hungry, so I think that's where all my food cravings are coming from because they're pretty specific. Other than that, the only thing to note is that there's still a lot of mucus. It is coming out of everywhere. And I'm sorry for being so graphic, but it's just, it's in my ears, it's in my nose, it's in my throat, and it just keeps coming. And I've heard that that's a side effect, you know, from these long-term juices, especially if you eat or drink a lot of dairy products, which I kind of do. So this is really a wake-up call for me to kind of get off the dairy train because ew. Okay, so today is day 10, another really great day. Felt amazing. I think the only difference is that this morning I woke up really hungry. So my first juice shot was at 9, so and I woke up at 6:45. It's kind of a long wait, but I made it easier by drinking a lot of mint tea. I just kind of soaked some mint leaves in water. So that's really good. And it really helped. It, you know, at least I got to drink something, but I guzzled that little shot at 9 and then I got my smoothie at 10, so things are good. Otherwise, I'm feeling really great. The sore throat is gone. Still a lot of mucus, but feeling good. Still a bit tired, but I'm not sure if that's related to the detox or just because my time is coming and I'm a little low on energy. But overall, things are going great and I am loving it. Okay, so day 11 is winding down. It was another good day. Feeling a lot better, still low on energy, and actually really hungry, but I'm sure that's just because of my monthly time. But overall, I'm feeling really great. I'm almost halfway through this juice cleanse, but I have to admit, I'm looking forward to it being over. I'm looking forward to eating again. But overall, it's not that bad. It really isn't. Some of the juices are gross. Some of them are good. Some of them are good. I hate juicing pineapple. It is such a pain. Like, you have no idea. Okay, so today's day 12. It's Friday. I'm feeling really good. Today is the worst juice I've ever had. It had juiced turnips in it, which are absolutely disgusting. Oh, God. I love turnips when they're steamed. Raw, they're disgusting. I hope this recipe never comes up again. Other than that, I'm hungry, but feeling good. Energy is starting to come back. Stuff is starting to clear up a little bit. Still a lot of mucus, but overall, I feel really great. The hardest thing about this whole juice cleanse is the long process of having to juice everything for the next day, because otherwise, it's really not that bad. It really isn't. Okay, so it's day 13 and it's a Saturday at last. I'm not actually at home. I went away for the weekend, so I had to bring my juicer, my blender, and all the fruits and vegetables and stuff that I was going to need for the next couple of days. So that was interesting. I never packed this much to go away for a weekend, but it's not so bad, you know, like everybody's eating and I'm doing pretty good about it. I'm enjoying some herbal tea if I get a little bit too hungry, but otherwise things are doing really good. I'm feeling better than ever and the next 2 weeks are gonna be great. I have this really great feeling about it. Okay, so day 15 is winding down. I'm back home. It was a really great weekend. I was around people like eating all weekend and it wasn't bad. I'm feeling really good. I'm a little tired of the whole juicing process. I don't know if I've said this before, but it takes a while every night to juice everything for the next day. So I kind of find that a little bit tedious. But otherwise, things are good. Like, if it wasn't for the whole juicing process, just the fact of drinking the juice all day would be perfectly super easy. But feeling really great. Weight loss is good. I'm down to 163 pounds and change. So yeah, things are going good. I'm seeing changes in my body. I'm starting to feel more energy. Still tired, but energetically, like less sleep, but still feeling good. So I don't know. See you guys tomorrow. Okay, so today is day 15. I know that yesterday I said it was day 15. It was actually day 14. It was Sunday. Today is Monday. I'm back home and heading to work and feeling pretty good. Weight loss is still going strong. And the mucus is starting to clear up a little bit, so things are pretty good. Okay, so today is day 16, and I'm really excited because tomorrow I'm having my ear candling done, and I'm noticing that even though I'm tired when I wake up in the morning, I have incredible energy all day long and all night long, and I'm only getting about 6 hours of sleep a night, and I feel like I've gotten like 20. It's the energy is amazing. I'm still a little bit weak, but I'm just like, I can go all day and I'm just drinking juice. I'm loving it. Everything is going really good and I'm really looking forward to the ear candling tomorrow because the mucus is just unbearable. Okay, so it's day 17 today. I just had my ear candling done and it went really well. I highly recommend it to everybody. The lady, Susan, who did it was incredible and she was blown away by the amount of mucus that came out. A little bit of earwax, but nothing major. But she's like, I've never seen anything like this. So I guess detoxing is a really good thing to do. But I still have some. So I don't know if I should have done like an extra candle or if it's gonna go away on its own. Other than that, still incredible energy, barely sleeping. I'm sleeping well, very, very well. But I only need like 4 or 5 hours of sleep and I could go all day. It's amazing. I'm loving it. Weight loss is still going strong, just everything is great. The juicing process of preparing everything is still getting on my nerves. I find it really hard during the week, but otherwise things are fantastic. Okay, so it's Thursday, day 18. Another week is winding down, and I feel really great. Going out tonight, probably only going to get about another 4 hours of sleep, so I'll let you know how I feel in the morning, but I'm not even in a rush to get to bed anymore because I don't need that much sleep. Everything is good. Weight loss hasn't continued since yesterday. But I mean, like, my stomach is so flat now, it's just incredible. And I feel great. I feel like everything is working really well. And maybe this is a little bit of an overshare, but when all you do is juice, you don't go number two all that often. But when you drink a lot of beets, it can come out red. Just letting you know, if anybody's ever taken vitamin B and you know that you pee like fluorescent yellow, well, when you drink a lot of beets, apparently red is the dominant color in everything that I'm drinking. And so it comes out red, which could be a little disconcerting when you see it for the first time, but apparently it's perfectly normal. So otherwise, things are good. My third week is winding down. This weekend, my brother's coming to visit. We're going to be running all over town, so that's going to be fun with no food. But it's just socially. Socially, it's difficult to not snack or eat on the go and have to carry around all of your juice. But otherwise, things are really great, and I'm feeling really good. Okay, so it's Friday night. Day 19 is winding down. It was a good day. Not really hungry. The last couple days I haven't had much appetite, so it's been kind of rough getting the juices down, but overall still feeling really good. The weight loss has stopped, but my stomach is really flat, which is really incredible, and I'm feeling great. I got one more week to go, and so basically two more weekends, and then the Monday morning in a week I can go back to eating. So I'm going to be eating just raw fruits and vegetables and starting really, really slowly. But I'm looking forward to getting the last week over with because I'm tired a little bit and I would like a little bit more free time to enjoy stuff a little bit more. But overall, it's good. It's going good. Okay, so it's Saturday, day 20. Today was a pretty tough day because I had my little brother over for the weekend, and it's really hard to be running around and doing all sorts of stuff and wanting to, you know, stop for dinner or for lunch and not being able to. So today was a tough day, but, you know, tomorrow's another day. Okay, so today is Sunday, day 21. Next Sunday is my last day. I cannot wait to get there. Today has been the hardest day thus far. I literally almost quit today. I really almost just ate food and was like, fuck it, one meal is not gonna kill me. But no, I didn't do it because I committed to this and I want to see the results of a 28-day juice fast. I want to. So I just can't give in. I don't know why. I'm not that hungry, but today was really, really hard. Maybe because I can see the end and I'm like, oh, it's another week of this. Ah. But anyways, today I went and did my groceries for the last week. So I've got all the fruits and veggies that I need. And I'm struggling. I'm really struggling today. I don't know what it is. I'm looking forward to tomorrow because I'm hoping tomorrow will be easier. Okay, so today is Monday, day 22. Things are going good. It's my last week and I'm feeling much better than this weekend. I almost quit yesterday, but today I kind of found my wind and feeling a lot better. And enjoying the benefits. I'm looking at the bright side. I'm like, yeah, okay, I can't eat or drink socially with anybody, but I feel amazing. You know, I'm barely hungry. The energy is there. I'm sleeping like a baby, and I need so little sleep to just have energy all day long. It blows my mind. But no, overall things are good, and so far I'm enjoying my last week. Okay, so today is Tuesday, November 22nd, day 23. Today was a fantastic day. Not hungry at all today, like not even thirsty. I had a lot of trouble drinking all of my juice. I just didn't have the appetite for it. And I just energy all day. I slept about 5 hours last night and I feel great. You know, today was an amazing day. And yeah, I'm going to finish this week strong, definitely. Okay, today is Wednesday, day 24. Nearly there. The day is winding down. I've only got 4 more days and I feel great. I don't see myself continuing this any longer than the 28 days, but I think that I could. It's just I'm ready to go back to eating as well, but I definitely am going to continue juicing at least once a day because I really enjoy it, and I'll definitely be doing my 3-day detoxes as I keep going because I like doing those. But not bad at all. I've actually been drinking a lot of my favorite juice recipe, which is celery, cucumber, lemon, and ginger. It's so fantastic. I could drink nothing but that. I think that I would happily make myself a giant batch of that every morning or every night and then drink it the next day. It's that good. I love it so much. So I'm feeling good, and the weight loss has actually started up again. So I've lost a little bit more. I'm down to 161, which is pretty great. I don't have anything left to lose in my upper body. I would like it if it would go away in my lower legs because my calves are huge and they shouldn't be. But that's for another day. Overall, feeling great and looking forward to the last 4 days. Okay, so today is day 25. I'm feeling really great. I just went to Sammy Fruits to pick up some more fruits and vegetables that I needed for my juicing, and they actually had perfectly ripe, perfectly ready to eat Haitian mango. A lot of times if they do have them, they've picked them when they're too ripe, not like when they're too young. And so they're not good to eat. And this time they were perfect, and I just wanted to cry because I love Haitian mangoes and I can't eat anything for a few more days. So I'm definitely going back on day 29. And let me tell you right now that if there are Haitian mangoes, it will be like you've seen out of The Walking Dead, and I will be devouring as many as I can. But other than that, feeling good, feeling great, and looking forward to the end of this, but also not regretting this and thinking more seriously about probably doing it again. Okay, so today is Friday, November 25th, and it's day 26. It's wrapping up, so I've only got 2 more days left. I worked a 14-hour day today, so I'm quite burnt out. But feel great. The physical hunger is practically gone. It affects me worse at night. I've got to say, I can go all day easily without eating. But I, you know, I am thirsty and I do want my drinks. But physically, like, oh, I'm so hungry. Not at all. But at night, I'm a little hungry. And I don't know if it's because I'm hungry or because, like, I like to eat at night. And so I think I'm hungry. It's one of those things. I don't know. But I'm feeling really great. I'm at 159 pounds, which is nice. But I'm just really loving the energy and the way that I feel. And this has been a really great experience. And I'm looking forward to the next 2 days, but also looking forward to, you know, getting back to my life afterwards. Okay, so it's Saturday, November 26th, day 27. I just finished up a really long day of work. I worked a six-day week this week, which was really tough. But overall, it was actually a good thing because I was so busy, I wasn't able to do anything or think of anything. But now that it's nighttime, I am kind of hungry and I would just love to snack on something. I have this insane craving for cauliflower and guacamole, and I just cannot wait till Monday, which I will be getting to enjoy that. But overall, things are going really well, and the second to last day is wrapping up. Tomorrow, this is it. Okay, so this is it. It is Sunday, November 27th, day 8. This is my final day of my juice cleanse. It is winding down. I feel very happy, incredible. It was a great experience. I know I've said I wouldn't do this again, but, you know, probably I would. I would probably do this again. I don't think I would do it anytime soon, but maybe by the end of the year, in 12 months kind of thing, within the next 12 months, or maybe in 12 months. I'm not sure. But, overall, I think it was really great. I feel like everything is working really well. The energy is incredible. I'm a little weak physically, so I think that the next time I would definitely continue going to the gym, as opposed to not going. I wasn't feeling well before, but so now I'm going back to the gym. And so when I do my cleanse, I'll definitely continue the gym. But overall, I feel great. I'm going to weigh myself officially tomorrow morning as the first day after my cleanse. And I'm going to start by eating just soft fruits and some vegetables tomorrow, just really slowly. And I'll probably include that in this video. But okay, so this is it. Today is day 29. It is officially the end of my 28-day juice cleanse. So today I get to start eating again. And I weighed myself this morning, and I'm up to 159, exactly, right on the dot. So, strangely, I gained, like, almost a pound overnight. Meh, what you gonna do? I'm happy that it's over, but also, now that it's over, I'm like, you know what, it really wasn't that bad. Like, after, you know, the initial, you know, being hungry part was over, everything else was great, the benefits are amazing. I could see myself doing this again, but I probably wouldn't tell people about it because that was definitely the most annoying part, was having to deal with everybody going, oh, I could never do that. That's so hard. Why are you doing this? And even worse was the people like, oh, if you're doing, you know, you're going to lose too much weight and then you're going to gain it all back. Like, this was not for weight loss. This was for health. Weight loss was just a benefit. And yeah, If I'm not careful, I could gain the weight back, but it's just freaking weight. Like, it's not the end of the world. But I really don't see myself gaining this weight back because I do take pretty good care of myself and I keep a pretty positive attitude, which is key, and people don't realize that. But so things are good and I'm happy, and today I'm having my steamed turnips, which I made yesterday. I cannot wait to eat them. I would eat them on camera, but it's probably going to be like a scene out of The Walking Dead, and I thought I would spare you guys. Anyway, so I hope that you guys enjoyed these videos. I don't know if they were interesting or not. I don't know if I repeated myself the whole time, but it was pretty great and I do recommend it. A juice cleanse, you might not want to go with such a big one if you're starting, but try a 3-day juice cleanse, then move up to a 7-day, then a 2-week, and then, you know, work your way from there. The benefits, the energy is just amazing. But next time I'm doing it while continuing going to the gym. So maybe you'll see a new 28-day video coming up in the future. Who knows, right? Thanks, everybody.